Egypt. They came from Egypt as far as the coast city of Jaffa and took it into their control and established here even a Ramses pharaoh style gate. Okay? And the
pharaoh style gate
that you see in front of you is trying to tell you how it used to look like in those days. In those days would be some 4,000 years before our time. And the only thing would be
pharaoh's gate here.
Those interesting mud bricks.
Mud bricks?
I'll try to show you. If you look very carefully, you see that underneath the plates on the floor and all around you'll have bricks that are made of mud. That was the matter that was used by those ancient Egyptians when they did their construction. Okay, they used to take mud, mix it with fuel, put it in the sun or baked it, and here you have bricks. So that's how they did their build up in those days, and it was found here. Okay? So you have first ancient 4,000 year old site.
Mud bricks.
We go to the viewpoint, and from the viewpoint to the promised land, which is the washroom.